Welcome to episode 4 of our Western USA tour with Amtrak. After departing Reno yesterday, we spent the overnight traveling through eastern Nevada and central Utah. Salt Lake City was not filmed as we passed through about 3 a.m. Please subscribe to our channel and select the bell to receive notifications of our new content. Thank you. Expansive salt flats in the state are typically mined for road salt and other uses, not for the kind you may have in your kitchen. Our journey today on the California Zephyr can be seen on this red-colored route. Helper, Utah, one of California Zephyr's stops, was founded in 1915. The 25-mile-long Ruby Canyon, named for its red sandstone cliffs, runs along the Colorado River at the Colorado-Utah border. Grand Junction, Colorado, founded in 1882, is at the western edge of the Rocky Mountains. From this city, east towards Denver, the Rockies are 200 miles wide. Enjoy this 7.5-minute journey through it without narration.
Thank you.
The original Denver Union Station opened in 1881, but was destroyed by fire 13 years later. This station has been open since 1913. On a previous trip, we stayed at the Crawford Hotel located here in the station. Like the Depot Inn featured in episode 22 of our Eastern USA vlog, staying here at the Crawford is a must for any train buff. Passing through Nebraska and the western half of Iowa overnight, we woke in the eastern half of the state as we approached the Mississippi River. Burlington, Iowa, on the west bank of the Mississippi River, was founded in 1833. Although this part of Burlington has certainly seen better days, it does have a very interesting history. Among the notable people born here are Kurt Warner, a former National Football League player, and William Frawley, who played Fred Mertz on the I Love Lucy show. In 1829, 4 years prior to Burlington's founding, a trading post was established here by John Astor, whose great-grandson John Astor IV would die 83 years later in 1912 aboard Titanic. South from here along the Mississippi River is the town of Fort Madison, Iowa, seen in episodes 3 and 22 of our Eastern USA vlog series. We hope you've enjoyed this episode. Please give it a like and consider subscribing. Thank you. We're in Chicago just for an overnight before boarding the Texas Eagle to San Antonio, Texas. Join us for that adventure in our next episode. Thanks for watching.